There are two ways to create a bibliography using Zotero: generating it from inside the Zotero standalone, or citing as you write using the word processor plugin. Generating a bibliography from within the standalone is simpler, but less powerful. Select one or more items from your library, right-click, and choose Create Bibliography from Item. You'll be prompted with a few options. First, choose the style you'll want to use. Zotero comes with a number of built-in styles, but if you can't find the one you want, it's possible to download additional styles from the Zotero style repository. Next, choose your output method. The first option, Notes or Citations, creates in-text citations, and Bibliography creates a full bibliography like what you would find at the end of a research paper. Finally, choose an output method. If you're already working in a word processor, the simplest option is Copy to Clipboard. Using these options, you can simply paste your bibliography into your document. It's also possible to create a bibliography from a collection. The options are the same. To cite while you write, you'll want to have both your word processor and Zotero open and running. Find the Zotero toolbar inside your word processor. This is what you will use to add citations and bibliographies. As you write, use the Add Edit Citation button to add an in-text citation to a document. The first time you add a citation, you'll be prompted to choose the document style, and depending on what style you choose, additional options will be available. For maximum compatibility, make sure Store References in Document is checked. You can change any of these options later using the Document Preferences button in the Zotero toolbar. Once your options are set, you'll see a red Zotero search box. Begin typing the title, author, or other information of the reference you want to add. When you found it, click to add it to the citation. You can add multiple references this way. When you're finished, press Enter, and the citation will be added to the document in the style of your choice. When you're ready to create a bibliography, click the Insert Bibliography button, and Zotero will automatically generate a bibliography. It's as simple as that. If you need to make changes to your citations or bibliography, use the Zotero toolbar. Be sure to refresh the document after making any changes. Finally, a quick word of caution. Zotero is a wonderful tool, but it is not magic. The citations and bibliographies Zotero creates are only as accurate as the information that it has. Any errors in a Zotero record will be preserved inside your document. For example, if I were to have a typo in this author's name, refreshing my document would reflect the typo. So be sure to check your work.